Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and today we're going to take the very first look at the brand new Nike Air Zoom GP Turbo. Now, this shoe is going to be the replacement for the Zoom Zero, and you can expect similar things. It is being worn by Francis Tiafoe, and if you have ever seen him move on the court, you know how explosive his footwork is, and this is why they have built this shoe for a player like him. So the biggest update that I'm going to tell you about is that midsole cushioning. There are two Air Zoom units underfoot, which is something we have not seen yet in tennis shoes. Also, Nike has made that Zoom unit closer to your foot, so it's going to be even more responsive, that bouncy feel underfoot, and lots of cushioning. So if you like that Zoom Zero, this is like the Zoom Zero times two. It's even better. Plus, they've updated the style, so lots of street cred with this shoe. Looks great on the court, off the court. Doesn't even look like a tennis shoe to me, but obviously performs very well. Then I'm going to talk a little bit about the upper. We do have some translucent textiles, which are flexible and breathable and look great. They will hold your feet in. Plus, Nike has added and they've updated that dynamic fit system. So really able to make sure that lacing system cinches up your feet. And if you have a wider foot, it's a little more forgiving as well. Another thing I do want to know is that Zoom Zero before had that half booty construction, which was a problem for some of those players with wider feet. I know some of our playtesters had issues. This is a more traditional tongue, nice padding on the tongue, so it should fit your feet better. Definitely a better fit than that Zoom Zero. Outsole is going to be nice and good grip when you need it, good slide when you need it, and decent durability from this one. And all in all, we're super excited to get these shoes on our feet and play test them. Grab a pair at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.